Last video of the night, y'all. It's a tag. I washed all my makeup off because this video is gonna be very important to me, and I need to see me, not the makeup and eyeshadow. I need to see me. Okay. I thought it would be nice to do a tag that because I got low self-esteem and a lot of issues with myself, and I'm trying to make it better. So I thought it would be nice to do this one. Because I'm going to write down on the sheets of paper, which I already did, what I feel about myself. And then I'm going to rip them up. I had a trash bag. My trash bag. And throw them away. And that'll be the last time that I feel that about myself. I'm going to think all positive thoughts. Then I'm going to get back on it. Probably, I know it's going to be tomorrow because it's getting late. And do positive thoughts of myself. Fold them up and put them inside of something. And so every day I can pull them out and look at them. And it's going to be a tag because I would like for everybody to do the same. Just, you know, wash all the makeup off if you can't. Just put minimal makeup so you can see yourself. And write down the things you don't like about yourself. On a paper or a card, show them to everyone. And then rip them up and throw them away. And then, you know, the next video we're gonna do is write all the things we love about ourselves and fold them up and put them somewhere safe so that when we feel down, we can pull them open and look at them. So here I go, y'all. I even have music to play. Okay. That says too ugly to be loved. No one wants me, I'm just convenient. I am too dark. That one says I have no friends because I am ugly. That one says I am not a good fiance. That one says, I am not a good mom. That one is, I am ashamed of me. That's why I don't go anywhere. I don't like to go out and stuff to eat. My fiance tell y'all that. Be the last day I feel all that in me, and all the words that people said to me. This will be the last day I let it burden me and hurt me, y'all. From now on, I'm gonna feel good about myself, and tomorrow I will be writing down all the goods about me and put them in a safe spot so when I feel like this again, I can read it. Do the same, y'all. I'm tagging Because 52. I'm tagging Tay 81 and Miss Jada First Lady. I'm tagging all three of y'all, and I'm gonna keep it going, y'all. Oh, and Black and Thick. Keep it going. Keep tagging. Support me, y'all. This is hard. I'm trying. Love y'all. And as always, I pray for y'all. Y'all pray for me.